Nobody plays guitar like this guy.
Are you ready to learn how to put wow factor into Ricky Skaggs' song called The Reunion Song? Hey, I'd never heard of this song until last Sunday. I was watching Charles Stanley on TV, and he had a Christmas, just a Christmas series where his son was interviewing him and asking him some questions, and they also had Ricky Skaggs singing some Christmas songs in the background, and he sang this song. I'd never heard it before. It's called The Reunion Song. Ricky Skaggs does it. Oh my gosh, it was so good. I had to learn it for you. I had to show it to you. I went and looked online, and there was really nothing that showed you how to play it. So I want to show you how to play The Reunion Song by Ricky Skaggs. You're going to love this song. Oh my gosh, here I go on and on because I like it so much, you know. But hey, get your guitar, get your pick, and meet me back in the studio. I'm going to show you how to play Ricky Skaggs' The Reunion Song.
Born in a manger in a stable in Bethlehem. What a way to begin the incarnation of the great I Am. Placing Mary's little baby in the center of the universal plan. Brings us all back together like birds of a feather, every boy, girl, woman, and man. Satan was right at his heels when he came to earth. He tried to stop him one way or another from the time of his birth. Just when he thought he had succeeded, something happened at the cross of Calvary that turned defeat into victory, restoring the family, the Father, the Savior, and me. Too many times we get discouraged, trying to find a battle that we can't win. Too often I found we tried to carry our burdens around. Jesus said we need to lay them all on Him. Heaven rejoices every time a lost child comes home. Don't you know there's a place in the kingdom for those who roam? So if you're looking for an answer, it was spoken long before the world began. It brings us all back together like birds of a feather, every boy, girl, woman, and man. Too many times we get discouraged, trying to find a battle that we can't win. Too often I've found we try to carry our burdens around, but Jesus said we need to lay them all on Him. Born in a manger in a stable in Bethlehem. What a way to begin the incarnation of the great I Am. Placing Mary's little baby in the center of the universal plan. It brings us all back together like birds of a feather, every boy, girl, woman, and man. Brings us all back together like birds of a feather, every boy, girl, woman, and man.
Okay, let me show you the chords that we're going to play now. Easy chords, so if you're a beginner, this is a great song for you to play too. If you're an advanced player, I'll show you how to put a couple of little riffs and fills in there to really make it sound cool. But hey, beginners, you can play this song as well. So here's what you got. You got a G chord, and I'll put the chord diagrams up there for you. You've got a D chord, Now, if you're a seasoned player, I'm going to have you play a D with an F sharp bass, where you take your thumb, put it on.